We're going to put the clevis in the bottom one, and put the pin in, just like we did on the top, tighten her up by twisting, and you can see here that the stud is tight on the bottom of the shock. You're going to pull down a little bit to make sure the shock is at mid-stroke. You don't want it to top out or bottom out while you're doing your test. And you can see your infrared temp sensor shining at the shock, maybe a half inch gap.